Yeah. I think usually the, you know, the helping security guy, they come and help.
Thank you.
just move a little bit, at least, you know, there's some place for the car to move. That woman is so selfish. She knows that people need help and she doesn't want to leave that place so that other people can help the guy. See?
That one, yeah.
I mean, there are kids in there. She can ask the kids to move away and, you know, they are trying to help the people.